Makikita po natin yung highlights. Ito ang 4th set. This could have gone either way. Maganda rin ang pinakitang effort dito nito kumpunan ng Photon. Rachel Andak is played on a different level defensively today. And of course, Jovely Gonzaga just being the bionic Ilonga.
But I mean, I like the fact that Signal really played as a team. We always talk about Gonzakis. We always talk about Honey Rice Tobito. But, you know, everybody played well. Torres, Vivas.
Yeah.
Of course, Mike Camarada being
she
one of our...
It.
Oh, she saw it.
Jim Janela.
Making everybody look good. Kumbaga, at kahit sinong bunutin nila sa bench nila, yan, may Makatuno, Paneng Mercado,
yeah.
Kahit sinong ipasok or really contributing to that win of Signal. And you can see it here, the blocks dominated by Signal. Kasama na nga dyan yung sinasabi mo, pag-dominate ni Rachel Andakis. And they were able also to really lessen their errors. 24 seems like a lot, but for 3 sets, acceptable pa yan. At mas na,
4 sets naman tayo.
Ay, 4 sets pala, oo. And